Hi friends, once again welcome back to Happy Learning in Petals of Biology. Today we are going to discuss on the structure of flower. Here we are going to discuss the main parts of a flower. A flower is a reproductive part of a plant which is playing the main role in reproduction of a plant, which helps in the formation of fruits as well as seeds. So let us see what are the parts of a flower. This picture shows four important parts for a flower. This is the stalk of the flower that we have already discussed in the previous class, that it is known as pedicel. Pedicel or flower stalk. The top of the pedicel is flattened to form a structure that is known as thalamus, and on the thalamus all the floral organs are arranged, or all the floral whorls are arranged. If we look from the base to the top, the first part of the flower is the sepal. This is the first part. This green part is known as the sepal. If the sepals are free, we call the individual part as a sepal, together to form a cup shaped structure, then you call it as calyx. The next part of the flower is this colorful part, that is the petal. Petal helps the plant to attract insects for pollination. So petal is the colorful part. A flower may have numerous petals. Sometimes the petals are free, you can count or separate it easily. But sometimes the petals are united together to form a common structure or tube-like structure, then you call it as a corolla. So this is the second part, that is the petal. Or if it is united together, then you can call it as the corolla. For some flowers, the petals are united. The third part is the androecium. It is the male reproductive part. An androecium contains anther, connective and the filament. These three together constitute an androecium. The androecium may be united or free. In some plants, the anthers are united. In some plants, the filaments are united. So you can say that androecium is having union. In some plants the androecium is having union, and in some other plants the androecium is free. The fourth and the very important last part is the gynoecium. Gynoecium is the female reproductive part. It consists of an ovary, this is known as a style, and the stigma. These three together constitute a gynoecium. Or you can call this entire structure as the pistil. We will learn the detailed structure of gynoecium in the coming class. So these are the four main parts of a flower, that is sepal, petal, androecium and gynoecium. Sepal, petal, androecium and gynoecium. These are the four main parts of a flower. Okay.